What's up, everyone? This is Angelo with Spinning Thoughts, and today we review the new album, New Low, from We Were Sharks. If you enjoy this kind of content, make sure you hit the like button. It really does help. And if you're new here at Spinning Thoughts, make sure you're subscribed with all the notifications so you never miss a thing. This review was written by Dan Bowyer. Mainstays of their genre, We Were Sharks return with their latest LP, New Low, out as of May 21 via Revival Recordings. With the album opener Shameless, the listeners immediately plunged into the signature upbeat pop punk that is We Were Sharks' specialty. This sound first came to the forefront on the band's breakout hit Bridge Burner from 2015's Not a Chance, which has garnered more than 4 million plays on Spotify. The Ottawa, Canada quintet continued to showcase their energetic approach on the title track of New Low, as the vocals of frontman Randy Froebel combined with the hooks of guitarist Jason Mooney and Colin Jacques further cement Canada's capital city as a hotbed of talent. Burning House is the closest thing to a ballad on the record, while Ashley Part 2 continues the saga started on 2018's Lost Touch. We Were Sharks' story is one of perseverance as the band has navigated member changes, label switches, and the music industry with all its inherent ups and downs for the last decade. This tenacity brings hope to longtime supporters and new fans alike as We Were Sharks continue their journey that shows no signs of coming to an end anytime soon. For more free music content just like this, visit our website, thespinningthoughts.com. We're on all social media at SpinThoughts. And we have premiere episodes every Thursday at midnight Eastern on Idobi Radio. We'll be back again soon. Until next time, make sure you share music, spread love. Be nothing a novelty. You said look at all the stars you can see right now. I said I feel like I'm burning out. Losing my grip and I'm tripping over myself. Slipping away and I feel like becoming someone